Oh, I remember the first time I met you, Miss Nicole. It was just you, Dwayne, and a handful of coleslaw. Now you got two kids with a baby girl on the way? That's a four-piece meal with a biscuit. Throw in some gravy, and I'm your man.
We cannot believe the new baby's gonna be here in a few days.
We can't believe it either. It's time for our little girl to make her big debut. I can't tell if it's butterflies I'm feeling right now or heartburn.
You know, we've been so busy making preparations at home, shopping for baby clothes. It's like the time just blew right on by like a breeze. It doesn't even feel like it's been 9 months already. You know, you are so strong, baby. Carrying this like the beautiful goddess you are.
Anyways, we really appreciate y'all watching the kids for us this week.
Oh, now you don't have to thank us for that. We are more than happy to do it. Besides, what a perfect opportunity to spend quality time with Bernard, Craig, and whatever that is.
This is Frankie the Flexing Flamingo.
All right now, you see? We're going to have a blast.
Yes, it's no problem at all. But if you really want to thank us, name that baby JoJo. Or at least a name starting with a J. That's all I'm saying.
All right, it's time for us to go.
No, can't you just have the baby next year?
Cheer up, sweetie. The next time I see you, you'll be a big brother.
Oh, Nicole, she is just beautiful. And I love that name.
Craig? Would you like to hold your new baby sister, Jessica?
Mm-hmm. Hello. I'm Craig. I'm your brother.
Now, your sister's gonna need help from Bernard and you, but I know you'll be there for her, the way you were there for me.